subject was found without the left ear. The previous subject was found without some fingers.
This is quite incredible. You're awake. I'm sure you are wondering where you are right now. See, you were found passed out, and then you were immediately rushed to our hospital. That incident happened about 2 years ago. You've been in a coma for nearly 2 years. I'm really interested about what chain of events caused you to wake up from the coma. For all this time, were you dreaming about something? Anything out of the ordinary that you can recall? Listen, never mind. I will give you some time to recover, and I'll be back later with some questions. Take it easy. It is really amazing to see that you are back.